The mitochondria is a very small item inside the cell that's responsible for generating energy. We all need it. And if the mitochondria is not working properly, the body will feel lethargic with low energy. Now, adrenal fatigue also can present with fatigue and low energy. How do you tell the difference? And in this paper, I will tell you and educate you on how do you tell the difference between mitochondrial issues or the similar type of symptoms from adrenal fatigue. It is important to recognize because the approach to recoveries are very, very different. So you don't want to embark on a program for the mitochondria when you have really underneath problem is adrenal fatigue. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more information on this topic, head over to drlam.com where I have written over 1,000 articles to help educate people. You can also call me at 626-571-1234 for more information on adrenal fatigue and how to navigate it. Finally, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.